The standards with the control room is to make sure that each power plant is working up to 100% efficiency, so we can get the most out of every asset that Enel has.
We are responsible for safety, regulatory, and production standards 24/7, 365 days a year.
The control room is so secure because we have access to the power controls, which are basically every single plant. We don't want anyone to just walk in and, you know, shut down all of our assets. It's, you know, regulated by NERC to make sure that only certain people can get in and certain people can get out for security reasons.
When new site is added, obviously we have to bring all the data to the control room in order to monitor the plant and then to control the plant.
We're doing real-time operations, so if we get a curtailment at a certain wind plant, we'll reduce the power there. We'll coordinate with our local teams and other off-takers in order to make sure we are providing a reliable grid.
The Enel Green Power North America fleet is pretty vast. It's pretty much from coast to coast. We have a facility as far as Alberta, Canada, stretching all the way down to the Carolinas.
Every single site that we have for Enel, the number on that big board is the control room's number. So if there's an outage, if there's a line down somewhere for a national grid or something like that, we are the ones who get notified.
We started back in 2008 in the bunker of the Lawrence Hydro facility with a few screens on the wall. Now here we are in Brickstone, and it's an even better control room, more robust.
Before we didn't have solar, now we have the Aurora project. We didn't have very much hydro going on in the CMR, but we're starting to implement a lot of hydro sites.
They help us monitor operating parameters, so when things get too hot, they will help alert our operations staff.
So we're looking at ways on how we can extract value from the control room for our hydro plants. Some of the ways that we're doing that is through the data that we're collecting and are able to analyze.
They are basically our eyes and hands on the field. So they look at how our turbines are doing, they look at what alarms they are throwing.
The thing that I really enjoy about working here is just the access to this level of technology. Being able to have control over power plants and be able to interact, it's a whole side of an industry that most people don't think about.
It's hard for people to realize what we do when they can't see inside, they can't go inside, they don't understand the security that you need to get into the control room itself.
The control should not be a mystery. We are here for us all and for the betterment of our North American asset.